Chelsea. I'm with Andy Townsend here. It's a match to decide who goes through to the World Cup semi-finals.
Lots at stake, lots of pressure. Let's hope we get a great game.
Just love these night games at Arena Amazonia. Heightens the atmosphere somehow.
Always makes the surface a bit quicker under the floodlights.
Kickoff is not far away, but first the anthems of Portugal and Germany. Quarter-final stage of this epic Brazilian World Cup, and either of these teams could win the tournament from here. All of the last eight must be thinking the same.
Yep, total concentration required. No room for any sloppy errors today, otherwise you're on your way home.
Particularly as an Englishman, I think about Germany, I think about winning mentality, that somehow we're as good as they are. England, don't beat Germany. I guess there's a lot of countries in the world who, when it gets to a tournament, find the same problem against the Germans. They're good.
Well, and you know, more importantly, with the Germans, it's almost as if they have an extra man, because their mentality, that willpower, as you've just been talking about, Clive, it never accepts defeat. It doesn't know when it's beaten. Individually, they're not the greatest team anymore. That's a fact. They don't have a star-studded 11, but they have something else in that dressing room, in their back pocket, that they take onto the pitch with them. Hey, is it called belief? I don't know what it is, but I tell you, if you could bottle it, you could make millions out of it.
It's Toni Kroos. Closer. Royce. It's a good pass. Offside, I'm afraid. I think he knew it. Couldn't check the run.
Hold your run. You don't need to run that soon.
Robertinho. Oh, you don't want to be giving away free kicks there.
You can feel the groan going round the ground. That's so disappointing when they miss the target.
Nani, Fabio Quintrao. Got it away. Closer.
Just so good in the air, this fella. The service is right, he'll get on the end of it.
He has that great knack of being able to just hang in the air for a second or two longer than the defender.
Possibilities here. Great keeping. Rather anxious clearance. Muller. And Schweinsteiger gives it in back. Miroslav Klose. Opening here. Oh! It's there! The game is up and running now. This World Cup quarter-final for Germany.
Yeah, get it into the wider areas and let those players get to the byline and make something happen.
Let's take another look at that, Andy. And away we go, 1-0. The last man they want to allow.
Oh, he's been given offside. What a big decision that is.
Bruno Alves.
João Moutinho.
Cruz. It's Toni Kroos.
Özil.
He's taking care of the ball.
Raul Morales.
Postiga. Gets it away. This is Marco Reus.
Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Reus. Schweinsteiger. Chance, maybe.
Made the tackle and now he can make progress.
Opportunity here. Quattro score.
Well, now they're back in here. They've got to get the ball to Ronaldo as much as they can. Well, he's the one that can make the difference now.
So much to admire about that goal. Look at this.
Difficult to call this. Scoreline 1-1.
Read that well. Smart interception. Müller. Chance here for Germany, maybe. Good position here.
The decision is a corner kick. German defenders coming up for it.
Gets it clear. What can he do here?
Beaten away by the keeper.
No threat to the keeper. Goal kick. Özil. Gone past him all too easily. Defender's got to do better there. Reus. Opened up for him here.
Now, can they make the most of possession?
Alert play there, had to make the interception.
I'm afraid that shot was taken from just too far out to worry the goalkeeper.
A little ambitious, maybe. Needed to hit a worldie to score from that far out.
Full marks for his ambition, but not quite good enough.
Now Thomas Müller. Searching pass, looking to play with. He's gone beyond the defence. Big chance. Don't quite know what happened there. Just ran the ball out of play.
Last touch came off an opponent. It is a German corner.
They can all stay where they are for another corner. Hit first time. Managed to block it. Happy to clear their lines. Desperate defending. Has a chance here. Scrambled away to safety. Closer. Özil.
One of those defenders who always just seems to get a foot to the ball.
Look at this. Breaks on. Men over.
He takes some stopping, doesn't he?
Portugal have the ball. One or two possibilities here.
Got a chance. Such a cool finish. Passed it into the net.
Yeah, you don't have to smash it, do you? Just stroke that ball home.
Quarterfinals, it's in their hands now.
Well, they've been here before, Clive. We know they're capable of winning these.
What a second look, Andy. Here you go.
Underway once more. Scores 2-1.
Team out of trouble there. German goal now would change everything, certainly change the half-time team talk. João Moutinho.
This one, it's 2-1.
Referee has his whistle in his mouth. The start of the second period of the World Cup quarter-final. What can the Germans do here? Real chance! Oh! Oh, yes! Just picked his spot, bottom corner. Pressure a bit there, but they're right back in the quarterfinal now.
They've got some big players, Clive, on that bench as well that could really have an effect in this game.
Another angle here, Andy, different view.
Still anybody's game. It's 2-2. He doesn't want to lose the ball there.
Kroos.
Real chance. Knocked away. Great save. Ball's gone out of play. It is a corner to Germany.
Chance.
Oh no, that could have made all the difference. What a chance.
With the scores all level, Clyde, you get opportunities like that, you've got to take them, otherwise they can come back to haunt you.
Intercepted well, taking the pressure off his defense. Schweinsteiger. Özil.
Chance here. Schweinsteiger.
Oh, how good is this keeper? Pressure growing. Germany have a corner.
Go for goal. Yes, goal! Schweinsteiger, the scorer.
Thank you.
and Germany have stolen in front in the quarterfinals. Have they got what it takes?
They've got some great players at keeping the ball. Now they've got to make the opposition work.
This might give us a better look at that, Andy.
Something here. Portugal have got men forward.
What a chance! Oh, that took some stopping. Postiga off the upright.
Well, this guy must have been reading comics, Clive. He's not going to score goals from that sort of angle.
Kroos. Possession being contested here. I think we're looking at the outstanding individual on the field here, aren't we?
Man of the match for me, Clive. No question, he's been the best on the field.
Kroos. There's a certain telepathy between those two.
Özil.
Now, what difference is this going to make? The manager is preparing changes. Two of them, I think. Two substitutes ready.
João Moutinho.
Nani.
Moutinho.
Big chance. Oh! He's got an equaliser. He's deserved that. For all he does for the whole team, the captain deserved his moment in the spotlight.
Hey, he organises, he motivates, and now he's scoring goals as well. He's got the lot, this man.
It's a marvellous match. Scoreline is 3-3 now.
Good combination play there. Look at this, they've not picked him up. He's in on goal.
Three points for a goal kick.
The manager's making a substitution, hoping to find a way to change things and win this match.
Defending going on out there. Where are the tackles?
Worth an attempt.
Got in the way of it.
Ronaldo. He's been the game's outstanding performer for me, Andy.
Yeah, you'd pay every day of the week to watch this guy at work.
Müller.
This is Marco Reus. Returns it to him. Oh, look at this for a chance! Oh! It was a chance missed, but they've got to get that out of their minds now. Create another.
Well, I think he was reading the back pages already there, Clive. He got a bit excited, got a bit carried away and didn't concentrate on the finish.
Substitution. No injury, I hear from our touchline reporter. This is a tactical change, an attempt to win the game. Ruben Mikiel. Moutinho. João Pereira. Götze. Mario Gomez.
crowd urging Germany. Oh, look at this! Oh! Good stop! The keeper did well.
Müller never leaves a thing out on the field. His work rate is fantastic.
Yeah, brilliant player. And that's why his teammates respect him so much, because he just keeps on motoring.
Sometimes football surprises you, and I must admit, this is a much better game than I expected.
I'm really enjoying this, Clive. Seeing two teams really going for it here.
Offside, didn't quite get the run right.
That's a good decision, but it was a poor run, wasn't it, really?
Bringing on two fresh faces here. Oh! You can see their frustration. They would have been in front if that had gone in.
Yep, he just rushed that. He just grabbed it. He just got a bit excited ahead of himself.
Gundogan.
Second half is almost over, but the two teams still level pegging. What can he do here? Ah, good start, but who may fall to? Has a swing at it. Oh, that is such a crucial goal. That could be the one that does it. With a referee already looking at his watch.
Very typical of the Germans to keep going right till the last whistle.
Another look here, Andy, different angle. These are the games in which you find out about your players, and the German coach has had a wonderful response from his players since the break.
It's a goal that's been celebrated as if it's a winner. Germany believe they've won it. Crisp passing. Oh! That's a fine save. Good reactions. Great handling.
Mario Gomez. Goetze.
Opening here. The Germans have scored! You really shouldn't take anything for granted in football, but I think we can safely say that the Germans are heading for the semi-finals now.
Well, that's a brilliant finish. Power and accuracy. Goalkeeper, no chance.
We can take another look at that wonderful goal.
Well, you just wouldn't know what was going to happen next in this game. 5-3 now the score.
Defender read that well. They were getting pushed back there.
Enjoy this quarter final. The tournament really warming up now. We'll see you next time.